Hey, rail fans, go home pass. An eastbound main track number one, right around milepost 69. Cajon Subdivision, BNSF lines. Got a stack train coming, let's enjoy. Weather right now is absolutely perfect. Nice cool little breeze on my face. Got my dog with me. It's all good. I've been out here about 35 minutes. This is my third or fourth train. I've lost count. Just one after another. I haven't had any train meets, but almost. I just hit the shoulder today, just one after another so far. MSC, Mediterranean Shipping Company. Hamburg Süd is German. I think Maersk is German and Israel company, possibly. These containers are all from that part of the world, I believe. Just just how some of them are a foot shorter. Some of them are 8 feet 6 inches. And the usual domestic ones are 9 feet 6 inches. Those are both international, but they're different size. I'm not sure what the deal is. You don't see any of those China ones or those ones for Asia in here. Six-inchers there, I believe. I don't know if the tunnels over there are smaller or what the deal is. One of you guys might know, let me know and let us all know. Always trying to learn. Guys are pushing. It's like a dash 9. Oh, they're working. Second one's an ES-44, I believe. C-4, or something like that. All right. Chugging. Oh, you just thank God you're alive on a day like this. That's the Cajon Pass. The tightest part right in the middle there is Blue Cut. That's right where the San Andreas Fault runs through. See a lot of my videos right up there. Route 15, way up to the right. And the boulevard down below is Cajon Boulevard, Route 66. What do you think, buddy? Should we stay out a little longer? When you sit down, that means yes. All right, we'll catch you on the next one. Love you guys. Thanks for all your support. Take care.